Caregiving is a risk factor for isolation. Sometimes caregivers can't leave the person they are caring for alone. They can't participate in social activities, and friends and family may not visit as much. The Reitman Center's social innovation and training programs reduce social isolation by providing caregivers with support and help when they need it, participation in activities that are meaningful to them, and opportunities to feel connected and valued. The Cyril and Dorothy Joel and Jill Reitman Center for Alzheimer's Support and Training at the Sinai Health System in Toronto is a program dedicated to caring for family caregivers. Caregivers often experience poor physical and mental health as a result of burden and isolation. We believe that in order to care for the person with illness, we must also care for their caregiver.
Thank goodness, I thought I was late.
The Reitman Center's social innovation and training programs connect caregivers to local information, skills, and support. We understand that providing intensive care can lead to burden and stress, even in caregivers who are happy to be providing care. The Reitman Center Carers and Working Carers programs are evidence-based therapeutic group interventions for family caregivers of people with dementia.
We've got to get to the dentist. It's rush hour. We've got to go all the way across town. Come on, you've got to get dressed.
Stop!
Now.
Stop it.
Time out. Benjamin, maybe you can sit down. How was that for you?
That's exactly what it's like at home.
The groups are led by trained mental health clinicians. In these groups, caregivers are therapeutically guided toward effective caregiving, problem-solving, and communication skills.
Sometimes if you can speak with fewer words and use a more gentle tone, that can help the situation a lot. Would you like to try it again?
Sure, I'll try. It's just hard to have to change the way we talk to each other.
Yeah, well, you've been together a long time, and it's hard to make changes in communication.
Yeah, but I want to make things easier for us.
Yeah, we all want that to happen.
Through the Reitman Center's social innovation and training programs, multiple agencies have been trained to provide carers groups. The ICU training program assists anyone working with or interacting with senior caregivers to look carefully at how caregivers are coping and to help caregivers feel seen and heard. A one-day training in problem-solving techniques for healthcare professionals teaches them to use problem-solving techniques with caregivers to identify and find solutions for their specific caregiving challenges. This provides caregivers with an increased sense of mastery and decreases burden. Social network groups provide isolated caregivers with an opportunity for participating in a group learning, feeling connected to others via online technologies, feeling valued in discussions about what online technologies will work best for them, and understanding how they can use a tablet and the internet to get the specific help they need. The Reitman Center's social innovation and training programs connect caregivers to information, skills, and support.